the heck? Good morning. I look like a crazy person with my hair like this. Okay, so first of all, what the heck? I can't believe it's snowing in November. I mean, last year it snowed in November a little bit, but I think I just don't feel ready because I'm still in the fall phase. But today is the first snow day that we've had. Usually when I was little, I'd like go and play in the snow. Not really feeling that today because I don't feel like it should be snowing. And I have an essay due and still have practice even though school's canceled. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I kind of just wanted to take you guys with me on this day because I need to be a little bit productive. So I'm gonna go brush my teeth and then I'm gonna go downstairs. The current situation outside, I don't think it's ever, oh my gosh.
Aww.
I don't think it's ever snowed this much on a first day. Hi. Oh my goodness. But I'm just gonna go ahead and get some breakfast. Probably make some coffee, see where the day takes me. I don't really know. I think for breakfast, I'm gonna have a smoothie because I was watching this YouTube video this morning and it just kinda made me want a smoothie. So that's what I'm gonna make. If you guys can see me, I'm just gonna put in this banana. Then I'm gonna add some peanut butter. And then I'm gonna add some chocolate almond milk. And then we're just gonna press on. This thing is so loud. Beautiful. So motivated to edit and then my editing app and my computer just go so slow that I slowly lose motivation to want to edit this video. Right now it's downloading, so while it's downloading, I'm gonna go clean my room. Yeah, she needs cleaned a little bit. I'm gonna use this today. So that video is probably already gonna be up by the time that this video is up. So if you're new to this channel and this is your first video, go watch that one and my other videos if you want more content. Oh my gosh, it's just so much snow. Oh my gosh, it's so cold. Today I need to write an essay for school. Go to practice at 3 to 5. That should be fun, trying to drive in this. Also need to kind of do a self-care day, get in sweatpants and a sweater or sweatshirt and just really enjoy being inside because I'm really lucky to get to be inside on days like this. Hopefully this is productive. Anyways, okay, I'm gonna keep walking my dog now. Goodbye. Stay safe. I'm just gonna eat and then while I'm eating, I'm going to work on my essay. But I need to get it done today so that I don't have to worry about it. My
attention span right now is so not good. I'm done writing my essay. Not actually, but I'm done for now.
And here's my result of my food. Killed it. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and get ready for practice. Change my fuzzy socks out for basketball socks. Put a shirt on. And then I'm going to be going. I'm picking up all my kids, and go to practice. Hopefully I can make it to practice and not die. I'm going to go get my children. I'll see you guys later. Hopefully I'm okay. Okay, I think I should be fine. Okay, I'll see you guys. I'll see you guys when I get my kids.
I'm vlogging.
Hi.
Where are your pants?
In the laundry.
Hey. Oh, she fell.
What if she...
What's up?
What is this?
A vlog.
Nuh-uh.
Yay!
Yay!
You gotta roll that window up.
Hey.
It's a vlog,
Jess.
It's a vlog.
Time to go to practice.
We need to have a snow day before Thanksgiving break.
First time
getting have my permission slip here.
Just got out of practice.
She's vlogging for me because I'm driving.
And we're being safe, and it's also really snowy, so we have to watch the roads.
And now I'm gonna go home and eat like crazy because I'm starving.
Me too.
Yes. I'm gonna run a bath and probably put a face mask on because I need to, and I need to get bathing out of the way so I can do that essay. I need to do my essay. I need to quit putting it off and procrastinating. So I'm gonna run a bath and put a face mask on and take my bath and then do my homework and then probably watch Vampire Diaries or watch somebody on YouTube. Right now it's like 6:30, so I think I'm gonna make hot chocolate. I don't know why, I'm just feeling it. And then I'm gonna do my homework and probably just watch YouTube for the rest of the night. So the video is probably gonna end after I'm done doing my homework.